Matt Blacklock here with Hijos de Dios. We just wanted to present to you today a project that we're doing here in Guatemala. Your church had sponsored our sewing school, sewing design cooperative, to help ladies in our community learn how to sew and learn how to run a business and create things and sell things. And the other idea that we have is to create a bakery where men and women in our community can work, can learn how to make a variety of things as you see in front of us, and build their community up, help their families, raise money for their families, support their families, and learn a trade. So beside me is one of our wonderful workers. His name is Zaqueo Sainz, and we will show you his family's bakery in this video. Zaqueo will be the one that would train, equip, and help the men and women in our community learn this trade. Zaqueo is going to explain his vision and his desire for the community.
Estas son algunas variedades de pan que queremos hacer en nuestra panadería. La visión que tenemos con nuestra panadería es beneficiar o ayudar a las familias de nuestra comunidad, a los hombres y a las mujeres, para que ellos puedan desarrollar o aprender un arte, un oficio como es la panadería. Ustedes pueden ver acá variedades de pan. Faltan algunos, pero esto es lo que queremos hacer, lo que queremos enseñar a los hombres y a las mujeres de nuestra comunidad, que ellos aprendan a hacer este producto, este pan, para que también ellos puedan ser beneficiados en sus familias, en lo económico, y que ellos puedan también vender este producto. Así que esa es la misión que tenemos en Hijos de Dios, construir la panadería en este lugar, que yo sé que va a ser de mucha bendición para nuestra comunidad.
There's sweet bread, there's bread for coffee, donuts, cookies. These are the different types of things that the men and women would be making. And now we're going to take you to Emmanuel Panaderia. Hello, we're in the bakery. It's called Panaderia in Guatemala. This is his family's business. So I wanted to show you what a real bakery looks like here in Guatemala. These are his brothers, 1, 2, 3. That's not a brother. No, Juliano. There's brothers, it's the family business. So when we're doing the co-op with the bakery at Hijos de Dios, we want to help people learn how to use this talent, this skill, to improve their lives, make money, help their community. Show you around the bakery and see some of the things that happen here. Bakery in operation, but you also got to see the heart of Hijos de Dios. We want to share the gospel and the love with people here. We also want to train them and equip them to benefit their families, to benefit their lives, and benefit their communities. And I know Zaqueo, I know this man, he loves to serve. He loves to not only use his voice to share the gospel, but use his hands to train people and help people and bless people with the talents that he has. And he has the heritage of his family, of being a pastor's son, but also learning a trade. So that's what this video is about, is showing you a trade that we can teach people to empower them. We just had our men's group here the night before, and we told them what our desire was to do here. And all of them put up their hand when they were asked if they'd want to learn this trade. So there's a desire here. There's a desire to learn something more to make money. It's a, and the people here need that. So thank you for taking the time to consider this project.